Welcome back, everyone, to more BallyDUng Wrestling's Naughty or Nice 4. This next match is for the light heavyweight championship. Damian Demento putting his light heavyweight title on the line here at Naughty or Nice 4 as we await who the first competitor will be in this. It's the special guest referee. The board has just sent me a text saying that they have named a special guest referee to maintain order in this match. And it looks like it's going to be Ghost Lurker the Legend. We saw Ghost Lurker already earlier in the international title match, which Rage won the international championship. And GL had a valiant showing in that match. But now Ghost Lurker is going to be refereeing the light heavyweight championship match here at Naughty or Nice 4. So, this is a big night for GL thus far. Already competing and now getting the chance to referee the light heavyweight title matchup. And of course, Rugged Rebel, he was the former light heavyweight champion, but he blew that opportunity. He got beat by Damian Demento. As much as he might want to complain about it, it was fair and square. It was down the middle. He lost the match. He didn't read the fine print in the contract either that stated if he lost the match in any way, shape, or form, he would lose the title. Now, he might claim, a champion, if they lose by countout or disqualification, they keep the belt. But that was not in the stipulation, so Demento was awarded the championship that he rightfully won. He defeated the Rugged Rebel, and I think it was not even controversial. Damian Demento won the belt fair and square, and tonight he's defending the title, so it'll be interesting to see how he does in his first title defense as light heavyweight champion. Demento has been on shows on the internet. He's been on blog TV, Stick'em. Unfortunately for Demento, those sites are no longer active, so he's no longer doing his live webcam show, although there are probably other places he could have gone. But Demento, that belt looks good around Demento's waist as he's been celebrating his light heavyweight title victory by drinking a lot of wine, and some people have been spilling wine over this title that Demento's had. And Demento, he trips and he's falling all the way down to the ringside area. He better be careful he doesn't scratch and scuff up that belt. But Demento, it looks like he's getting up. Maybe he had a little bit too much to drink here. I know that he brought a lot of wine here tonight for a post-match celebration, and he trips over the ring ropes. Looks like Demento has changed up his ring attire a little bit. Looks like he's trying to really live it up after winning the championship. That's probably inspired him to look better and look more professional outside in the ring. And it's different to see him in new ring attire. As here comes the Riddler. And the Riddler, of course, he's had a few highs in his career. And it'd be a big victory, I think, for him if he were to win the light heavyweight championship here tonight. Of course, the Riddler is part of Brutal Impact, and he's had some issues with ADJ. ADJ, of course, tonight earlier was a referee in a matchup for the NCW championship. I know Brutal Impact's probably still celebrating that victory of the one when the one took the NCW championship. So the one is the new NCW champion, and I know he's going to say that he deserved it, all that stuff. And one, I'll say it, congratulations on becoming NCW champion, but I think your road has only just begun. It's going to get harder and harder to keep that belt because Claire, JBL, and I, we're trying to have meetings set up, and we're going to set up a lot of opponents for you. But I don't think you're going to get past the first title defense, if I have anything to say about it, is here comes the RD. And RD, he had his chance to win that light heavyweight championship back at Halloween Hell 2014. He came up a little bit short, but that night, the Rugged Rebel was able to retain the title because there was no fine print in the contract, none of that stuff. But now the RD gets his opportunity to claim the light heavyweight championship once again. So the RD could end out the December of 2014 with gold. We don't know yet, though, what's going to happen. But the RD, of course, he's happy that he gets this opportunity. And he said he's been training and focusing his sights on winning that light heavyweight championship. This matchup set up by ADS and the board of directors and Claire, they all agreed to this. ADS thought that RD should get one more opportunity, so he added RD in, and the Riddler was put in because Brutal Impact thought that they should have a crack at this belt as well. So we're waiting. The last person that was added into this, here comes the founder of the DDP yoga system, Diamond Dallas Page. And Diamond Dallas Page, I've heard his program is really good. It's helped a lot of people lose a lot of weight. And basically, it helps people get healthy. And DDP likes to help people. And looks like he has a good time doing it. And he likes promoting DDP yoga. And coming here tonight, I think it's kind of a testament to how much he likes the business and everything. And he's going for the light heavyweight championship, so that's huge. The Diamond Dallas Page was added into this match as GL shows off the belt there to the competitors, and Demento does have new ring attire. So I guess Demento is trying to maybe show off a little bit ever since winning that championship, and we're about ready to get down to business with this matchup as GL starts the matchup off, and Demento going right after Riddler, and DDP going right after RD. And Riddler looks like he's got Damian Demento in trouble. A cover, hooks the leg. One, no, and a kick out there by Demento. And I don't know if this is elimination rules or what. They haven't, the board of directors has not sent me any notifications as to what kind of the rules of this matchup. As DDP is working over the arm of the RD, as Riddler trying to take it to Demento, as RD, oh, the RD KO, a variation of the Diamond Cutter cover, no, and Riddler breaks up that pinfall attempt, as now the RD takes Demento and suplexes him, Riddler going right after Diamond Dallas Page, as RD is begging for Demento to get up, and Demento is dazed and confused, gets hit with the RD KO, and now RD with a cover, hooks the leg, one, no, and another, and a kick out there by Demento, and RD fighting with Demento, and Riddler fighting with Diamond Dallas Page in the corner, as Demento trying to keep his championship, that light heavyweight title, he's trying to keep that intact, as he knees RD in the gut. RD and Riddler and all of the competitors in this ring, I'm sure Diamond Dallas Page would love to win the light heavyweight championship here tonight as well. As looks like, GL got a little pissed off at Demento, hits him with a GTS, and now RD dragging Demento to the center of the ring, cover, hooks the leg, one, two, three, and that is it. RD has just won the light heavyweight championship. A bit of a fast count, though, by Ghost Lurker. But nonetheless, RD pins Demento, wins the light heavyweight championship. So that is a huge victory. RD finally realizes his goal of winning the light heavyweight championship after being denied on many occasions. And there's RD with the championship. Demento devastated that he's lost the light heavyweight championship, but congratulations to the RD on a huge victory here tonight. So RD becomes the new light heavyweight champion, overcoming the odds, and now he will celebrate probably this victory, and that is a huge victory. So I guess for RD, the third time was indeed the charm as he walks away the new light heavyweight champion.